Hey guys. So, I'm a professional. Proud, I'm a trained professional comic, okay? I'm not just some guy they dragged off the street, even though I look like it. I'm a proud graduate of Bytown Comedy College, aka Ottawa U. Anyone here from Ottawa U? Yeah? Here from Carlton? Woo! Yeah, Ottawa, you sucks! Here from Algonquin? Woo! Smiths Falls Barber College sucks! It's your big rival, isn't it? I don't know. They cut a bad head of hair there. That's why I'm wearing a hat and I look like this. Come on! Ladies? I love living in Ottawa. It's great being a working comic here. What I love most, we've got a canal and that's pretty much it, actually. I love the incessant linguistic bickering in this town. Isn't it fucking awesome? Oh, French, English, English, French. Man, shut the fuck up, everyone. We need to accept the fact, okay? Look, we need to accept the fact that Canada is a bilingual country, okay? As long as French people continue to learn and speak English, Canada's my new country. I like that joke because it's divisive. And all the French people in the crowd are like, hey, fuck, he's right. I don't know if you guys heard about this or not. Like, back in the last winter, there was a Francophone gentleman from the east end of town who was complaining about the fact that bus drivers in Ottawa don't call out stops in French. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Honestly, Bank Street. Bank Street? C'est quoi ça? Je suis complètement perdu! J'ai aucune idée ce qu'il a dit! Rue Bank! Oh, Rue Bank! Oh, oh! Merci, oh! Oh, 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 oh! So I went to get a tattoo the other day, anyone here have a tattoo? Yeah. Woo! Woo! I never had one before. They use needles, yeah. They fucking hurt. Tattoos hurt. I went to get a tattoo of Che Guevara, and I thought that'd be really original, right? But really. That's the joke, I guess. But, nobody has a tattoo of him. But, it really fucking hurt. Tattoos hurt, and that's why now on my back I have a tattoo of a beret. It's a really nice beret, but I actually where I used to live, right near where I used to live in the old hood, it was a very trendy, fashionable neighborhood like Wellington West Road, right? But to drive down property values just for shits and giggles, whenever there was an open house, like somebody trying to flip their house in the neighborhood, I'd go up looking all disheveled, even more disheveled than I look now. I'd walk up to them, people would be leaving the open house, young couples, all idealistic with the real agent, all full of hopes and dreams. I'm like, hey guys, how you doing? Welcome to the neighborhood. I know you haven't put an offer in yet, but you're probably thinking about it. Great neighborhood, and I'm a potential neighbor, so just come up and say hi. And it's kind of a gray area, so when I'm supposed to inform you about this, but let's just get out of the way. I'm a registered sex offender. And I baked you some banana bread. Here you go. Guess what I used to make it so moist? I used to weigh 550 pounds, and don't laugh at my pain. I lost 380 pounds. I lost, this is true, thanks to the power of Christ, I lost 380 pounds in the last 2 weeks. And when you lose that much weight over 14, when you're losing an average of, 28 pounds a day, it has an impact on your health. So I was in the hospital, multiple organ failure and such. But now, here's the problem. I don't really have any jokes left, because I used to be the jolly fat guy. Like, all I would do is, jokes about me being the fat guy, look at me, I'm so fat. So I really don't have any jokes left. So, just for the next couple minutes, just pretend, okay? Just pretend, if you imagine, if you will, that I still weigh 550 pounds, okay? So, just, okay. Oh, I'm so fat! Oh, God, look at me! I'm so, you know what I love? I love donuts! You know, I love even more poutine-flavored donuts! Oh, come on, Tim Hortons! Oh, I'm winded! I'm so fat! Oh, I went to the gym, they're like, you're too fat! Oh my God, you can't use any of our equipment! I'm so fat! Women find me repulsive, because I'm so fat! I hired a prostitute! She's like, what do you want me to do? Just find it! Just lift the latest of fat and find it! God, I'm so fat! My parents are embarrassed, they're so humiliated, they say to me, oh, why are you so fat? You're so fat, oh my God, oh! Up until 2 weeks ago, I also used to be Chinese. I have here something in my pocket I stole from the local Bridgehead coffee house in the Glebe. You know the Glebe, where like even the heroin addicts shoot up fair trade organic heroin? This is an ad advertising. This is very Bridgehead, very Glebe, you'll understand. Woods, walk, singing. Ah, sounds like fun, doesn't it, eh, my friends? Oh yeah, oh no, it gets better. Come sing on guided walks around Mud Lake in Britannia, taking inspiration from the plants and animals, creating new songs, and singing old favorites. Sounds like fun, doesn't it, eh, guys? Oh no, but it gets better. This crazy hippie lady wants you to pay $20 for the privilege. She wants you to pay $20 to go walk around the lake and sing with her. This is a fucking hippie business plan gone horribly awry, okay? Singing sessions and walk 20 feet behind at all times while screaming Guns N' Roses lyrics at them.